guys for 3 minutes first quarter. Keep it clean, these guys. Keep it tidy. Stay good away from his competition. And we have the light blue card, which is King, and then Mark Sadler. Mark Sadler lost the position to mark down now into fourth place. You've got Dave Reese, Mr. King, and Andy James, and then Mark Sadler at the moment. First slot four, screen out and slide from the back of the pack. Still Dave Reese leading from Richard King, and then we have Andy James, and then we're Mark Sadler in fourth. This race and still in opposition, and Dave Reese and the lead from Richard King, and Andy James and Mark Sadler trading back in fourth now. Richard King trying to push on Dave at the moment as they come round in front of race control now, onto a straight this three, 1, 2, 3, now packed up. But it's good to see the race to finish on this one. Mark Sadler into the barriers. So Dave Reese, the purple car, followed by Richard King, blue light, blue light, makes a mistake. Let's Andy James through, so Andy now in second place, Sue Richard King, and then Mark Sadler in fourth. But still, Dave Reese, holds it for that in the lead, winner of the first leg. It's 2 minutes down in this race, ladies and gentlemen. The race leader is the purple car, number one, just coming up to the stand. Shame for David Cole, the smoke came over. So it gives Andy James the lead now to Richard King. So Dave's out of this one. So Andy James now taking the lead from Dave Reese. Then we have Richard King and then Mark Sadler. Alright, yellow card is coming round for the race leader behind you, sir. Thank you. And then a dark blue car runs in, lets Richard King through, so now Richard King takes the lead from Andy James. Coming back markers, the dark blue car's in second place, gentlemen. But still Richard King, the light blue car in the lead now from Andy James after making that mistake. In between them there's a yellow car as a back marker. But Richard King moving away now from Andy James. There's about 3 minutes left for this race to go, ladies and gentlemen. So Richard King in the lead in car two. From Andy James and Mark Sadler, then down in this car, it's Stuart. Watch how you come back on the track, gentlemen. Looks like Andy James is out also. So leaves Richard King in the lead, but that will bring up Mark Sadler into second place. Which helps with the calls. He got second in the last one, and it looks like they get second in this one as well. It's a minute and a half to go, Richard King leading from Mark Sadler. Richard King lights star blue car, just coming down the straight now. Mark Sadler, the pink car, just coming down. We're down to the last 30 seconds of this race, ladies and gentlemen. Still Richard King in the blue car leading from Mark Sadler, the pink car, bar three. Last 10 seconds, Richard goes over the loop, it's out of mark. So it looks like it could be the last lap for these guys. Right, there's the last lap, so Richard King. needs to go around and take the win in this. Second leg of the eight miles.